I talk loud because I'm literally deaf in my right ear. So when I talk with feelings and vibrations. I just became homeless last week. I came home from work and I lost everything that I owned. I lost my job because I couldn't go to work for 3 days. What happened to me could happen to anybody out here in New York. So imagine if you came off the train, going home to nothing. Anything that happens to you in life is from the man upstairs. And if you can't pass that test, that means you was always weak. Everybody over here, fuck the Casimir. You know why? Because that's the way I feel. Have a good day.